we're not going to be the same team as last year. We don't have the big Brian Kelly, the big Adam Dowles, but we have athletes when they get a hold of the ball that can make things happen.
I think we really will put off a lot of points this year. We have a lot of athletes. Our line's looking a lot better than what it was last year. And I believe people are going to underestimate us, and we're going to be a lot better than what they think.
We need to come together as a team, I think, to be able to get over the hump, as they may say, to beat the Belfries and the Bell Counties and the upper echelon teams.
Well, I mean, Sheldon Clark's an outstanding football team, and they're well coached. I've known the players since they were little. Most of the players started in the big league that I started when I was there at Sheldon Clark.
We got to do a lot to be successful. That's a big physical team. Run the ball very well, but also they can spread it a little bit, and that's what they've done so far. Very, very talented.
This is what happens when you show off in front of the cameras. He points at the camera, trips, falls, goes down, but that's a touchdown.
Mikey Moore busts off a 72-yard run, and nobody is going to get him. Hey, three plays in, just a couple of plays in, it's 7-0 Cardinals.
Check this one out, a handoff to Brad Stafford. It's a halfback pass, and he launches a bullet. My goodness, to Mikey Moore, the nice grab, takes it down to the 1 yard line.
Now watch Christian Skiles, takes the handoff up the sideline. He is gone 60 yards with a touchdown, and he's gonna run by everybody. Boy, step back to pass again, and guess what? Connects with Brad Stafford, takes it 37 yards to the house.
J.J. Jude with the halfback option. And there is Sloan again for the interception. That seals the deal.